Currently, I just finished second year of Edna Manley. Second year art school. Things are going okay. I am trying to get into a video competition right now. Which for anybody who actually watches any of these videos, which is pretty much nobody, but at any rate, it'd be pretty ironic considering how good I am at video making / editing / actual production. I'm very hairy. I'm going to cut this off soon. It can be, it's like it's anything really. I'll put a link down to it in the I only know silly names for it. The doobly-doo. I'll put it down in the doobly-doo. Basically, all it requires is either a pair of shades, sunglasses, or a grater, like a cheese grater. I myself am using a cheese grater, speaking of which, I have some recording to do of that. And mine's gonna be a music video. I've been wanting to do a cover of Childish Gambino. Childish Gambino, he is probably my favorite rapper right now. He has a song called That Power, which is the last song on his first album, which is in 2011. Everything before that was just mixtapes, if anybody was wondering. I'm gonna be doing that, but I'm actually using this as a springboard for later endeavors. If people are ever wondering why there's like, what's this thing for, there's no real actual content on it. Do you kind of make it content or is it just some kind of blog? I do. I guess it's one of them. You've seen a promo for that soon, so stay tuned. Video making / editing / actual